So are you getting the bikini, the Brazilian, or the starfish?
I think just the Brazilian.
Yeah.
Keep it classic, mm-hmm. you know, neat and tidy.
I mean, it's $50. Dude better be worth it, you know?
I mean, I think he is. I like him a lot. And he's taking me to Frings later, so that's pretty fun.
Sorry, he's taking you to Frings, like Drake's Frings?
Yeah, like Drake's Frings.
You're going to Drake's Frings with him?
Yes.
See, we were supposed to go to Frings together.
I'm sorry.
Are you going with this guy? Like, what? I want to make you get your vagina waxed to go to Frings with me.
No one's making me get my vagina waxed to go to Frings. I'm sorry, I didn't know you'd be so upset. We can go another time. Greta, don't act like this. Be happy for me. He's a really cool guy, and it's a very volatile dating scene for Muslims right now.
Okay,
so.
When is it not a volatile dating scene for you to date as a Muslim?
Okay, well, true. But like, we've gone on 3 dates so far, and he hasn't asked me to explain ISIS once.
Oh my God, I asked you about ISIS literally one time. Now I can never go to Frings with you?
What?
That's ridiculous, Soon.
Greta.
You're being ridiculous.
This is not about ISIS or Frings or you, okay? I like this guy, and I'm just letting you know I'm probably gonna stay over there tonight. So if my mom asks, I'm just gonna say I'm staying at yours, okay?
So just to be clear, you're asking me to cover for you right now?
Not like that.
I just want to be clear. I just don't want to get, you know, anything confused. Like, you want me to cover for you
this.
On your date, right?
No, I'm just saying
so
if
I'm
she
just,
asks.
I'm just going to pull out the binder of lies that I maintain for you, okay? So what's the story this time, Sue?
No one's asking you to do this, Greta. She's not going to call. They never call. It's just if they say, hey, what were you up to? We were just hanging out, okay?
You finished?
No.
Okay, what did we eat?
Pasta.
Spaghetti bolognese, okay?
Sure.
We need to get our story straight. Do not screw this up for me, Sue.
For you?
Okay, what did we do? We watched a movie.
Okay.
What movie did we watch?
School of Rock?
No,
absolutely
not. Why?
I love School of Rock.
Okay, you watched School of Rock. Where was it? Here. August 22nd, you went out with Barista Brian with a Y, also known as a mustache disaster.
Mm-mm.
Okay, you didn't have a good time.
No.
So you need to pick another movie, okay?
Shallow Hal.
Really? You're really gonna make me watch another Jack Black movie, you monster?
No one's making you watch any of this. Greta, you don't actually have to watch the movie. You don't have to do any of this. You know this.
Okay, I need a secondary wholesome activity, please.
Why?
Why?
Yes.
Because you're gonna be out all night getting boinked by this Parkdale Bixie bike riding scarf with the Movember mustache hipster, okay? And unless they're watching Shallow Hal on a loop, I need like more activities to fill the night, okay? Because you're going all night.
Okay, fine. Baking cupcakes.
So you just think I'm made of money, right? You just think I'm like making it rain. I'm like over here like rolling around in dollar bills.
What does that have to do with anything?
Do you realize what I go through? Like I need to go to Longo's. I need to buy this baked good.
No,
in the off chance
don't.
That your mother wants a bite or a slice or a piece or whatever. Like I need to provide that because I'm a good friend.
Has my mom ever actually called you? Yet you have been filling this binder out for 3 years, Greta. You don't need to do it, and you're stressing me out before my vaginal wax, and I don't appreciate it, okay?
I just have one question.
What?
I'm just going through the financials, and you're gonna have to start pitching, okay?
Don't actually make spaghetti bolognese. Don't make spaghetti bolognese.
It's gonna be expensive.
Don't. Oh, God.
I need money for the paprika.
Okay.
Or Nacho Libre, another Jack Black.
Don't make the spaghetti bolognese.
Why, you want to have lasagna or something?
He bailed. Do you want to go to Frings?
You know what? I'm not really feeling it.
No?
No.
You don't want to go to Frings?
I read Yelp reviews and it's like, it's really not that good. You know, it's
okay.
Boring.